suspect quand c'est bon. Les logos. It's a little bit strange. Lokuthi ufika la ekseni ukhandza imali engaka usuka iphasisa and you have no idea lokuthi ayidefend withini. Bengingancoma speakers kungabi ngumkhuba wethu lo. This is very, very unethical. Iloni ayithingabekwa kuyiwe ekomidini kuyaboniswana. Ngoba kusasa kutakuthiwa kwavuma iparlamente, the same cabinet will blame us on this. So noma ngabe beyita kugcina iphasile bekulisiko lelihle nje lokuthi hlanganani niyibuke sibuye siyilethe. Ngicela speaker kungasiphunyukele ngathi sesiyaphunyuka. I have no doubt minister ku-agent, but this is not the correct way of doing it. Kuthi ngivuka lendlinge nje sengiyobika sekuphasena imali. We chazile minister for 5 minutes and it's done. Sinale mbuzo leminingi. However, akufuneki sound ungathi sinegative. Sesenza nje ukuthi ngisola wena speaker more than the minister. You are the one who should really be making us as credible as possible to public. Itawuphaswa nje, itawusekuswa ngathi. Sanibuke, bekuyodlalwa ngabo. So let this not happen again. We understand the agency. Siyayicela siphase as sessional committee members, but kube nje sibitakele safakwe egumeni. You give credibility and credence even to the Honorable House. Kepha-ke indlela itasibambisa ke bona isho itawulaleti wethu ukuthi kungaphinzeki lokhu, Mr. Speaker. Now, the other thing umuntu kumba bengayisho is ukuthi it looks like lokuvusa lomnotho is more about more loans. And let's ngena kufike ngisho sendala ama loans. I'm a little bit worried really. Kude kumbele bahlulisa kuyefika le kuba ngisubakhulumela. Mne kude. Kuthi amane kubonakale phela minister just do a serious roadshow after this. Let everyone see that kuyenteka lento. And the other point bengithi ngayiraise, Mr. Speaker, ngilekwe ukuthi letimali tiphekubuka lapho kunana imali ekubhadala ema suppliers. Abinga minister ngidawugcina ngikhuluma kabo so uphelelwe ngemachinga kusiphendula njalo. Sayifaka le loan yabuya la so la ababhadaleki labantu. Now can we this time honorable minister usitshele liqinisa la nkulunkulu. I'm not saying belingasilo lakhe. In any case every truth belongs to God. Whether the devil is using it, it's another issue. Batake babhadalwe yini labantu. This is really embarrassing us. Kuthi yini le mali lemele iyosita labantu, Mr. Speaker. Ayiphumi. Minister upheke usitshela nje ukuthi kunjinanyalo ukuthi asitshela nje how embarrassing is. Who is embarrassing the minister? Kute uphuma le mali kubhadalwe lamaSwati. You can launch any exciting plan, but if the ordinary people you've been owing as combis lokubhadala, I think we're doing a disservice to the people. Ngiyacela mina Mr. Speaker kuthi ase sit minister angaphinda abuyisele enye into la kungakabhadalwa leya lona. Noma ke as understand kuseyibanjweni ngoba leti ngibona lo diva tiyathusana Mr. Speaker ukuthi ungathi ukhondwele khona la. But minister uyayiphika, let us be seen as iparlamente to be standing up. I try to defend ilo kuhulumende kuthi imali yethu, imali yethu. I think nami sengiyijikele nyalo wherever we discuss this issue. Nginalezo sicelo nje minister ukuthi akasite minister iphume le mali. Then kwakuthi-ke as sichubeka ngikuraisile kuminister sidebate-a lokunye. The youth seems to be ignored. I'm not even sure ukuthi le minister youth ikhona emhlabeni, honestly. I'm beginning to disbelieve that. Lana ke ma-business, their plans ukuthi kuyavulwavulwa kuthe nyala nako the industry lisupporta labantu labasha who don't intend stealing or robbing anyone. Kude kuvulwe nento leti ngenamsebenzi. Why is this not happening? Sidlalelani ngalabantu labasha? And I raised it kuthi if you look at the number of suicides of these young people, it's on the increase. They are frustrated. Now siyamtshela minister ukuthi no, the education is for the youth. No, I'm talking about an industry. Lefakela abantu abasha kuthi iphi imali ekusita labantu abasha minister. Let me be blunt. Why are these artistic industries for the young people not deliberately being assisted? The minister is dead quiet. He's not even, he can't even call and say, hey, Matama, we talk to him, Utsambanga DPM, you call a DPM, but it's a disaster. We can see other industries, but this one, Minister, I am very, very, now happens in Daibona, like going to the young people, there's nothing here, it's going elsewhere. Why are we killing these young people? And Inkosi Sendelindvolenhle yabeka a young PS, a young minister to run this thing. But honestly, kude lokuphathelana nale youth. And these are the people who are supposed to be the stalwarts of the system tomorrow. Sesinenkinga nesisikhuluma njani, but sithingudlati sifunsi. Let us be seen, amabhola avaliwe understandably so. But what about these other industries, the artistic industry, Mr. Speaker? But let's deliberately go and help the young people. Let the Minister for the Youth be busy for a change. No matter how good the money, just go around and meet them. So we're going with a serious frustration. Anyway, but for Nisha, no matter how valid the patriots and villains in I pass a loan, I support it, but on the understanding, Mr. Speaker, we are just rubber stamps and pushovers. We are just saying, so we are not going to be able to do that. We are going to be able to do that. We are going to be able to we understand the seriousness. We are going to be able to do but as a book at ten Logutzi, Tinga, getting Valetia, letting wound land. Well, good smile and I supplement, we were to actually stand up and say, Aiele, can you only keep in a dice your letting wound? None goes. And Simon Betingul, there is a vintage on eating Allah, Besegutele and Lunshoxi, as Bambisana and Nuabonaruma say, but I vimba lab. Yalonja Satis neighbor Melis Vimbe in. Say, Hambile, Sir Bonas is smiling. Yes, again, Mr. Speaker. But Bunga's pins, Sauba, the Sazon and Segis are even. But Minister, do me a favor, go and look after the youth, please. The situation is not looking good. We will not have a future Swaziland if we ignore these young people. Abasas Tembis, Faremasu, Tonga, Malanga, Stomala, and the next thing, there's nothing for them. So if you get up, or incidental, I'm not going to be a young again, but I think you can talk a lot to say, Likas, you could say, we have completely ignored them. Mr. Speaker.